solve all my problems, to get out of drugs. I'd had enough of that. I'd had the college. I'd had the earning the money and the material trip. I just decided I was going to find a new way of life. And so I took off on my bicycle. Pedaling up Highway 1 and found myself one day in Eureka, California.